Did you come to this with a sense of collaboration or more of a sense of dependence on self?
I'm not a great collaborator.
Somehow I knew that.
Yes, you are.
No. I think that I...
Why?
Well, because I am uncontrollably a little bit uncompromising. Not like I view myself as uncompromising, but I have a difficult time being like, well, that seems fine. Like, I really want my thing, but I'm also really loath to step on people or hurt people's feelings. Like, I'm quite sensitive and empathetic to that type of behavior. I don't like to be autocratic and difficult. I like to just do my thing.
Just quietly go.
I mean, I make records alone in a room. I'm the producer. I play the instruments. I write everything. And you know, it's just my normal way of not being really frustrated, or not frustrating others also, and not having my own friends hate me. So, well, I do okay with that. But so I saw this as like a chance to like try something, a chance to learn something. And I learned actually that it was really collaborative. I've never made a film before. And I found that it was pretty enriching. I mean, I was really careful to pick the people that were the main people I worked with. And they, my cinematographer, Manuel Claro, who's amazing, and he calmed me down immediately because I was like, I'm stepping into this world where suddenly I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how things work. I've shot videos before, but that doesn't really count. And he was, I would say, I want to do this. He'd go, well, that seems like a good idea. Yeah. And I'm like, oh, okay, we're going to go with that then.
We're collaborating.
Okay. Like, as opposed to being like, I don't know if that's such a good idea. So I found it to be really collaborative. And I found that I was able to do precisely what I wanted while still collaborating. I don't know, I've never experienced anything quite like that before.
I love what you said in one interview I read, where you said it was a series of multiple choice
questions. Yeah. Oh, I found it to be, I hope nobody gets mad at me, I found it to be incredibly easy compared to other things that I've done. Not that I think filmmaking is easy, but my experience was I had a good team and I've never been asked questions before. I go make records alone, all blank page. I mean, it's just all blank page. Yeah. And it's all just like, well, what am I going to do? The multiple choice question is infinity.
Yeah, but I mean, you're exactly multiple choice. You're asking questions all the time.
I'm getting things like, do you want to shoot from up here? Or should we keep it? Oh, well, out of those two choices, I will pick the ground. Right. Here's eight pairs of socks. What should the actor wear? The blue ones. You know, like, people would say, like, do you want to make a record? I'd say yes, and that's the end of the question. And I have to show up. So for me, it was really, that was wonderful. That was an amazing thing. And watching actors make choices in rehearsal and being like, okay, let's go back to this. Yeah. That was really wonderful.
Join us online at charlierose.com.